I went to visit the tomb of the Lizard King this June. I had entered and felt something wrong, like I was not where I belonged. I read the sign behind me, and what it said frightened me. For I had entered the dining room of the Snake King's home. The Snake King, 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 the King of Snakes, 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 the King of Snakes. I felt shivers down my spine as I knew the Snake King would dine on me, the soul who was doomed. Suddenly I hear a large boom. The Snake King had awakened from his slumber. Now he will make me his supper. The Snake King, 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 the Snake King.